Hi, welcome to Malayali Soul Channel. This is a statistical report from National Crime Records Bureau on New Delhi, dated 19th September 2021 on Sunday. Bangladesh is on top of crime by four nights list for 2020 NCRB report, New Delhi. The government has repeatedly expressed concerns over the presence of Rohingya migrants in the country, claiming them to be a threat to national security. But these claims were not reflected in the recently released National Crime Records Bureau, NCRB, report. An analysis of the report for 2020 shows that Myanmar nationals accounted for around 2% of the crimes allegedly committed by foreigners in India. There was no case of terror, rape or possessing arms against Myanmar nationals. Crimes allegedly committed by nationals of Bangladesh, Nigeria and Nepal in India were substantially more than crimes allegedly committed by Myanmarians. According to NCRB data, 7,686 foreigners were caught on the wrong side of the law in India in 2020. Bangladeshis had the highest share, 25.4%, followed by Nigerians, 5.5%, and Nepalese, 3.3%. Myanmarians accounted for 2.3%. Notably, a dip was observed in crimes committed by foreigners as well as in crimes committed against foreigners in 2020. The fall in cases is in keeping with the larger national trend, in which a decrease in traditional crimes was seen. Thank you.